strict. We had a teacher who was so strict, you weren't allowed to die in her lessons. She used to stand out the front going, "No dying." And you had the whole morning to get through. And there was always a whiny kid going, "Meh, can I go out and dink?" "It's Melanie." And she'd say, "No, you've got all playtime to dink." "It's Melanie."